So guys, I hope you enjoy my intro that just played. I made that myself, if you're wondering what I used. I can't remember, so I don't know. Today's video, I'm going to be doing a, like, makeup collection video. So I'm just going to be showing all my makeup, all my brushes, and that. And tomorrow morning, I'm planning to do, like, a morning routine. So that's what I'm going to do tomorrow. So look out for that. So let's get into it. Okay, so next I have this Active Lip Gloss. It's quite cute. And then I have this W7, just like a lip gloss again that I got in like an advent calendar last year. Then I have this Active Lipstick, also got an advent calendar. I'm just going through these quick because, oh my god, I just got them everywhere. I have this 8-hour lip gloss. I have this like lip and cheek pencil. The sharpener's just on the other end, so I won't show you that. Then I have this matte liquid lipstick. This is really nice. Okay, then I have this Skinny Dip Lip Gloss Nude. Then I have this, They're Real Double the Lip Benefit. Like, okay, and then I'm gonna go on to my concealers and foundation. So, this is my old one, it's W7 Safe for the Gel Concealer. Then I just got a new concealer in the shade. Then I have this lip tint, which I got in this like cracker thing, but like a Benefit cracker. Then a highlighter as well to go with it. And then I also have another, like a larger version of this. But like, I think it's a different one, I'm not too sure. This isn't actually the container for it, but it's just a highlighter. This is all highlighters, by the way. Then I have all three of these highlighters. One
called Gold Digger. Very sweet, very nice, very nice. Then the one's called Frosted. This one's more like an ice look. And my personal favourite out of the three is called Brunch Club. It's like a warm one of the frosted ones. It's really nice. Also in here I have these pore strips. I have three of them, like in the back of it. They're really nice. They actually get rid of like all black spots in your pores, and it's like...
Thank you. Then I just have this Body Shop, the Sparkle All Over Shine stuff, and you're like, oh, W7 bronzer. Oh god, it just went everywhere, great. Just, you know, normal bronzer colour. Don't know what else you'd expect from that. And then I have this also from a, okay, so next I have all my mascaras. So one of these is leaking, and I swear down there's corner everywhere, all over all of them.
Clinique.
So I have my four beauty blenders. Then I have my facial cleanser, which I use every night. Morning, night, it just depends. And I have this glam packed palette. These lip glosses and mascara I've taken out. Then I have this W7 Blazing on Fire Naturals. The next thing is the most expensive thing I own, and it's the James Charles makeup. By expensive thing, like, I mean out of makeup. This is £39 and is out of stock pretty much everywhere. But the Morphe place that we went, it wasn't. Oh, look at that! Oh, it's upside down. That's a face of like regret. Gorgeous. Okay, so tomorrow I might do a look like this in the morning of my morning routine that I do. This is just a name sheet up here, you can take it off. But. So that is one of my favourite makeup pieces ever. Like, it's gorgeous. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, subscribe and hit the notifications bell. And comment down below any video ideas you want me to see, or just your opinions on this video. What do I do to the palette? Okay guys, okay, thank you so much for watching, bye.